Here, xenon difluoride, xenon tetrafluoride, and xenon hexafluoride resulting from xenon by reaction with fluorine are colorless solids, and they are with sublimizing character at 283 degree kelvins. In trace amount of water, also reacts to produce fluorides. For example, xenon difluoride can easily react with water in traces amounts to produce xenon plus 4 hydrogen fluoride plus oxygen. That means reactivity of xenon fluorides towards water is very high. Even traces amount of water can also react with xenon fluorides to produce xenon. So we can represent it as the oxidation state of xenon decreasing. So it will be considered as reduction, where xenon fluorides reacts with fluoride acceptors to produce cationic species, whereas there also reacts with fluoride donors to produce fluoroanions. So let us have some examples. When xenon difluoride reacts with PFY, phosphorus pentafluoride, it reacts with this and produces XEF plus PF6 minus. Here phosphorus pentafluoride acts as fluoride acceptor. It is going to accept fluoride ion from xenon difluoride and converts into PF6 minus. When xenon difluoride, when loses its fluorine as fluoride ion, it remains as XEF, will be represented as plus. Similarly, xenon tetrafluoride by reacting with stibium pentafluoride also exhibits same XEF3 plus and SbF6 minus. So anionic fluoride is expected when the reaction takes place between xenon tetrafluoride with fluoride acceptors like stibium pentafluoride. Similarly, when xenon hexafluoride reacted with MF metal fluorides, the reaction takes place. Now the fluorine is now works as fluoride donor. In these two cases, these are works as fluoride acceptors, whereas in the last reaction, in this reaction condition, metal fluorides are works as fluoride donors. They can donate their fluorine towards the XEF6 and converts into XEF7 minus and M plus. So this is the reactivity, and we have to learn that xenon difluoride, xenon tetrafluoride and xenon hexafluorides are strong fluorinating agents. So due to strong fluorinating character, they even reacts traces amount of water to produce xenon and hydrogen fluoride. So this is about xenon difluoride properties, some properties of xenon difluoride, xenon tetrafluoride and xenon hexafluoride.